Hey, she's on her way back to the house. You're walking down the street.
Willie, yeah.
Hey, there. How you doing, baby?
What's going on?
Sad man. Go on. It's the best.
Yeah, I can dig it. You were having me. I was wondering. This came to me. You know, I said to her, I said, where's the dope, man? And she said to me, well, I
try this.
That's all you had tonight. You gotta give me the rest of the money, woman.
Put your hand. They're trying to pull out.
You know,
take
a job. Yeah. Look, health phone. You got to say that. You got to know. Yeah, never said you wouldn't. I'm fit, you know, and they got to remember that.
Oh, that hurts so good, man. That's the shit you remember when you forget everything else.
I'm cool.
Woo, but I don't know how you do it. Don't know how you do it, man. I mean, dudes getting burned everywhere today. I mean, and since the hearing, man, cops want double sugar. Well, you can't find an honest one for shit. Oh, man, and the bitches. Oh, man, the bitches is so freaky. They don't know what they want to do next. I mean, look, two-tone afros and leather jumpsuits. Hey, you know what one of the bitches said to me? She said, would you pay for my silicone? Shit, man. I don't know what they want from me, man. I feed them, and I clothe them, and I rejuvenate them.
That's inflation, baby.
Yeah. You jive.
Trouble is, them pussies you running, Jack. Hey, they're getting older. You're going to be taking down their Social Security.
Hey, now, do I have to stand around here and listen to them insulting my wife?
I want to deal with a bigger insult, man. The heat.
It's coming down hard. We got to get our shit together.
Now, we always been loose. Dealing off the turf like it was never gonna run dry, that ain't no business. No other game has run so disorganized. Look around. Everything that is taking care of business is together, dig it, tight!
And together.
Except us.
Right. And now we feeling the heat. And the action's gonna get scarce, and the turf is gonna get hard.
What are you saying, Bill? Now, we've seen these times before.
Never so heavy as now.
Well, I don't see any other way other than to ride it out.
There is a way. We organize. Each of us gets his own turf. That way you can cool all those strange freelance bitches. And when the heat comes down, all you do is cool it for a while. Meanwhile, business is still going on elsewhere. Dig, which takes care of you. The Johns don't panic. And we don't jam up on each other. How's it sit with you, Cyrus?
I'm with you, Bill.
Top. Milky Way. Sugar.
Sweet.
Baylor.
Yeah.
Really?
I can dig it.
The idea's fine. But one thing. Who's gonna do the dividing?
Willie. The organization votes.
Man, I thought we was all capitalists. Free enterprise, you dig? Now, this organization would kind of close that off. I mean, in all respect to your idea, Bell. Some dudes got big stables. Does that mean they get more turf?
The organization will see that everyone is satisfied.
Then there's another problem. My bitches.
You saying you can't control your bitches?
What I'm saying is they deserve any area they can control.
Well, I respect your ambition, Willie, but you got to have vision. Now, I run every kind of bitch, every kind of place, and I know one thing. When it comes down on you, you either collectivize or you run like a solitary rat.
Maybe.
Let me lay it on you, Willie. Alone, you always gonna have to take the risk. Your bitches will be pulled. The man will never put his hand in. You'll be crowded and jammed up from every turn.
I like the competition. And I can deal with any heat. Also, you dig, the bitches I run are selected to win. I mean, I'm controlling some tough, aggressive, mean-looking animals. Now, can I tell them that they can only run in one part of the jungle?
I got a split. Cool, man.